Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, draw the graph of the equation 2x minus 3y equal to 6. From the graph, find the value of y when x is equal to minus 3. Let's move on to the solution now. The given equation is 2x minus 3y is equal to 6. Now we'll find the values for x and y satisfying this equation. When we take x equal to 0 in this equation, we get the value for y as minus 2. And when we take x equal to 3 in this equation, we get 2 into 3 minus 3y equal to 6. That is 6 minus 3y equal to 6. That is minus 3y is equal to 0, which gives us y is equal to 0. So for x equal to 0, we get y equal to minus 2. X equal to 3, we get y equal to 0. So we get two points, say point A with coordinates 0, minus 2, point B with coordinates 3, 0. Now we will plot points A and B on the graph paper. This is the x-axis, this is the y-axis. Consider point A with coordinates 0, minus 2. Let's plot this point on the graph. This is the point A with coordinates 0, minus 2. Now the other point, point B with coordinates 3, 0. This point is point B with coordinates 3, 0. Now we join the points A and B. This line AB is the graph of the equation 2x minus 3y equal to 6. So line AB is the required graph of the equation 2x minus 3y equal to 6. Now that we have drawn the graph, we need to find the value for y when we are given that x is equal to minus 3. So given x equal to minus 3, now on the x-axis we would take a point M such that we have OM is equal to minus 3. So this is point M, OM is equal to minus 3. Now from the point M, we draw MP parallel to y-axis such that it cuts the line AB at point P. So this is the point P and this MP is parallel to y-axis. Now clearly you can see that this MP or this PM is equal to minus 4. That is, when we have x equal to minus 3, then y is equal to minus 4. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution for this question.